It's a mid-August afternoon on the Pan Am Freight Main when we position ourselves on Tower Road to find Norfolk Southern 16R rounding the curve, finally back on the move after going into emergency at milepost 410. On Route 2, we are met by our good friend Steven to observe 16R leaning into the curve as they continue east through Buckland.
Beside busy Route 2, August 18, 2022, 16R, Binghamton, New York.
From Route 2, we continue east to Wisdom Way, as 16R rolls into Greenfield, preparing for a live crew change that will be done at control point 385. As 16R continued into East Deerfield, we would reposition to East Deerfield Yard, where we see power for EDPF as well for EDPO that wait quietly in the yard. We also find 16R once again, slowing to a stop with their new crew on board. After stopping for a brief moment, the power for 16R is cut from the consist and heads engine's light into the yard to pick up one locomotive to help assist the 16R up and over the Royalston grade. Once clear of all switches, the unit being added, which is Main Central 5946, is cut from the power for EDPO and is moved south ahead of the yard to tie on to Norfolk Southern 9886. Once 5946 was tied on to the 9886, the switch is lined back for the main, and with that, the 16R shoves back to its train to begin its work at East Deerfield Yard, then head east towards Ayer. Once tied on to the rest of its train, the 16R then continues east towards the east end of the yard to begin its work at East Deerfield, then continue east towards Gardner and later Ayer.
Thank you.
As 16R began its work in East Deerfield, you would find Pan Am Railway's ED4, the East Deerfield road switcher, pulling ahead of the yard after picking up 7 gondolas from Athol.
Returning from Athol.
Once ahead of the switch, the ED4 then shoves back into the yard, where they'll cut the 7 gondolas, then tie down for the day. As ED4 ties down in the yard, the power for EDBF is seen, heading off the ready track and onto the Greenfield Industrial, and ahead of the switch to tie on to its northbound train. Once ahead of the switch, the EDBF shoves back into the yard to tie onto its train, then head north to Bellows Falls. Once tied onto its train, the EDBF is ready to go, and once gotten permission from District 3, the EDBF departs East Deerfield.
August
As EDBF departs East Deerfield, we move to CPF 385, just south of the Greenfield Amtrak station, where we see EDBF coming off of the Pan Am Freight Main and onto the Connecticut River Line as they continue north for Bellows Falls. As EDBF continues north at track speed, we point the camera back at CPF 385, where we see the markings of what looks to be the location for a new signal circuit, which could very well mean the days of these Boston to Maine searchlight signals could be coming to an end.